Ford is planning to increase production of 6 models this year, half of them electric. This includes the Mustang Mach-E, Bronco Sport SUV, Maverick Small Pickup, F-150 Lightning Electric Pickup, and the Transit and E-Transit Gas and Electric Full-Size Vans. With the chip shortage easing and automakers able to produce more this year, this could lead to some relief on the pricing front. Watch now to find out more.